much. Wow. Kingston, I'll remember you a long time. This has been a wonderful night for me. Thank you so much. I do love playing these old theaters, man. This is like, you know, this is where pop music really started. I mean, back in the days of Chuck Berry and Bo Diddley and Little Richard and Jerry Lee Lewis, this is the places they were playing. Nobody did stadiums and football fields until around Queen, you know, until the 80s. Queen was the first band that really took it to the stadiums. This is where rock and roll started, in theaters like this, and I just love being here all alone at a piano. Thank you so much for tonight. I want to thank you so much for all the years of support. I'm totally, totally proud to be Canadian, and I'm proud to have been part of what put Canada on the world musical map. You know, the Guess Who kind of built some of the building blocks, but I'm proud to have been around for so long and have done this. I've been doing this for way over 50 years now. I want to leave you tonight with a song that I wrote back in the hippie days, a song of hope and optimism, and we need it more now than ever, hope and optimism. Don't ever forget for one second how lucky you are to live in this part of the world. Don't ever forget for one second. Yeah, I mean, we have some problems in Canada and the States, but it's not like over there. And God bless the servicemen and women that keep it this way for us. I thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for all the support through the years, all the 45s and vinyl albums and cassettes and 8-tracks and CDs and all the stuff that you bought and all the radio support. I have never, ever taken this for granted. We do not come into the world being owed anything. And I have never, ever taken it for granted. I'm the most grateful person you will ever meet in your life. And I'm thankful again for tonight. Thank you, folks. I wish everyone in here long life, good luck, good health, happiness, good friendships. Most of all, folks, I wish you peace in here and peace in here. God bless. I leave you with this tonight. Mama's world.
Thanks, Grandpa.